Hey guys, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. If you are new to this channel, then don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below. We post videos related to King of Avalon on daily basis, and this video is going to about this auction house, and I think this is total scam and shit, and they increase price their own self. Nobody's bidding. Either they have computer or auto generate system which is bidding again and again. For example, I bid like 11,000, then they will price more than 11,000 by their automated robots or computer or bots whatsoever, I don't know. And this is, I am going to prove in just few minutes. And here you can see in the mail section, let's go. I wanted to show something to you guys, and after looking at this, I think this is just scam. You cannot win anything from the auction house. Here you can see this. Let me open my system mails. Here you can see this outbid. Well, just look at the time. As you can see, I have like 34 notification, and I was outbid 34 times in just less than 2 minutes. So let me go down and start from there. Here, just look at time. Time is like 22 hour and 57 minute. Here, like here against the 22:57. Here you see, then I was outbid like how many time? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and like 6 to 7 time in this minute. Now let's move forward to the 22:58 minute. Here, look at this, 22:58. Move up. Here you can see this 22:59. So I was outbid like 34 times in 2 minutes. Yes, 2.5 minutes. Then how is this possible that I am getting outbid in like just few seconds? Either this is like shit and scam. They are doing this just to increase the price, to get your money, to get your leisure, earn money from your pockets. Or either someone is super fast and have enough time to bid again and again and again. So you can see this, I have been playing this game for 3 years, and in 3 years I was just successful to get bid for one time. Yes, one time. I don't know how, but just one time the people bid so fast, or either their system is doing this. As you can see this, their bid is like 27:27, and this is going to stay here like this. But if you are bidding, I think you will get outbid. I don't know what is this. Either they want more gold. Obviously, when you spend more gold, you will have to purchase more gold, and this means you will have to put your money into King of Avalon accounts. So that's it. I don't know whether this is real or fake, but I cannot believe this. This is real. To some extent, I think they are doing this their own self to increase the price of bid. And just look at also the prices that people are paying to get the bids. It's crazy. Here you see, these are the gems, and people have been paying like $27,000 gold. What is this? This is just shit. Bye bye, see you next video, and don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below.